So we have a little problem with this video. This rifle right here, shot it, is being very inaccurate. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put it in with BBs, since I believe that's the reason why it's inaccurate, because I was destroying the barrel. I'm going to test it again. If that doesn't work, I'm going to just use this because it's newer. Then we're going to put it up against my Model 34, which, no contest, obviously, and shoot really small stuff. Also, hit like, because both these guns are super inaccurate, and I'm completely risking my camera down there right now. I'm gonna be surprised. Let's do it again. Okay, this is just insanely cool. I gotta show you it. Perfect shot. Straight through the center of the bearings. And then I had another shot, which I didn't miss when I was trying to hit the side of this. That was from when I shot the razor, so I was holding it up this. But I did do that right there on my second shot, which is still pretty cool.